So here's another video of it doing its start routine. So it taps the record and drops the record, and then drops the arm. So that seems to be working. And then at the end of the record, it will pick up and either drop the next record or look for another one. If it doesn't find one, then it'll shut off. So we're making progress here.